Valkyrie, we have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Ah! for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rockstool of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the eight thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the two oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Ymir, the first giant, had emerged from the void, and every form of life began to spring forth from Ymir.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself Allfather as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant.
Ymir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, my boy. You know, I think at best we just end it there, actually.
something down there.
Let's do it. You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
yourself, boy.